So as you guys may know, I'm a big Pierce the Veil fan. I have all three of their albums. And this one's got the DVD with it. And I don't know, I just have all like a lot of their merch. I have three Pierce the Veil bracelets right here, and then this one's new. I have a lanyard, and I got their shirts, and one of my favorite things that I recently got is vinyl, which this one is really cool. It's my first vinyl, and I got this one because this is the first album that I listened to by Pierce the Veil. It's super cool, it's see-through. I don't know if you can tell on the thing, but it's see-through, it's double-sided, which is really sweet. And yeah, this is one of my favorite things that I have about Pierce the Veil. And yesterday, I got tickets to go see them in concert with Sleeping with Sirens for their world tour. I'm going to Detroit, and I'm really stoked. I'm so excited to go see them for the first time. And I don't know, they're just my favorite band, and I don't know, just really excited. But there is one bad thing that could happen, is since it's in December and Detroit is like where it gets a lot of snow, we may not be able to go because it might snowstorm, but we don't know. So if it doesn't, then we're definitely gonna go. But if it does, then we can't, and that would suck. I really hope it doesn't snow, fingers crossed. Yeah, so if so, that'd be really cool. I'll make a video there, and it'd be awesome. But yeah, other than awesome news, I beat Zelda A Link Between Worlds last week, which is really awesome because I was trying to beat it before school starts, and I did. I succeeded. It's awesome. It's the first Zelda game I've ever beat. And yeah. School's starting up. Most people are actually already in school. Mine's starting late, which is awesome for me. But then it'll suck when I'm in school because we have no spring break. I need to get a haircut. Ugh. But yeah, since school's coming up, I went school shopping a few weeks ago, and I got some awesome stuff. I got the Pierce the Veil vinyl there. And I got this Star Wars and Vans backpack, which is really awesome. Super cool. I got a cool Pierce the Veil shirt, which is awesome. I got a jacket, which is cool. This is one of my favorite shirts. I've never had a shirt like this before, but I've seen them, and they're really awesome. I got this as well, which is cool. And I got this. I said this is cool probably after all of them, or this is awesome or something. And a long time ago when I was at Myrtle Beach, I got some school shoes, which are, this one is Vans, which are awesome. They're cool. Yeah, that's the first pair. I obviously got two of that shoe. And just showing one. And then I got this one, which is also Vans, which is sweet as well. Yeah. Dang it. And also, before I end this video, thanks for all the support lately that I've been getting. It's like, you guys are awesome. I always say guys, but I mean guys and girls. I just say guys. I mean both. Just to clear that up. But yeah, you guys are awesome. I love you guys. Thanks for following me on Instagram, liking all my pictures, commenting and stuff, because that's like where I talk to you guys at most of the time. You guys can DM me. I didn't use DM for like the longest time because I thought I meant demon mail, and I don't want to send demons to anybody because I don't hate anybody that much to send demons. But I realize it's not that, it's direct message, so now I use it. Oh man. So yeah, DM me on Instagram, I will definitely get back to you. Also follow me on Snapchat because I make stories, and I actually posted a picture before I did this, of this setup stuff. And also follow me on Twitter, because I'm starting to try to use that, because I've been getting followers on that, and I don't even use it, so I'm going to use it. And also, follow me on YouNow. If you guys don't know what that is, it's this website where you can live broadcast. It's just like YouTube, but live. It's really awesome. I'm going to try to do that sometime. I've never broadcasted. But if you guys become a fan on there, I'll make sure that when I get my webcam, which I'm trying to save up to get, I will definitely do live broadcasts. I think that'll be really fun to talk to you guys and stuff. So yeah, follow me on there. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace out. I made a mess. I have made a mess in my room. Oh man.